I'm going to be doing a reaction video to Evanescence's new song that they just released at midnight. And I'm going to tell you one thing before I start. I bought this song at midnight. Last time I looked it up, 10 minutes before, it was like 11:50. I looked it up, it didn't say any results. And I tried to look it up at 11:59, no results. So I had it typed in, and as soon as it turned 12 o'clock, I hit that search bar and I bought that song. How did people even find out the title of this song? I had no clue they were even releasing a song, because I knew like several weeks back after they released that fan video, they're like, yep, we're having a new song in a few more weeks. They have 12 tracks and their album is being released in March of 2020. This song is so good. I'm telling you guys. You guys know one thing. This album that Evanescence is writing. Alright, let's do this. I look ugly, I'm sorry. I'm so excited. Every time when I listen to an Evanescence song, I get chills. Okay. I'm the leader. On the tip utopia of the highest height of the low. This is a good beat. Cause the first little flower on the brightest patch of snow. Okay, so I'm gonna like pause this and avoid copyright issues. That first part is amazing. Oh, that beginning, the way they have this beat, it's like, this is faster song. This has a faster tempo to it. Her vocal range is so good. The key range in this song is so amazing. The tempo of the song's perfect too. It literally sounds like it's in cut time because I'm used to their songs being really slow, which I love their slow songs, but this is so good so far. So let's continue this. Sorry, I have to pause it. Whew. Her vocal range. That music sounds like a whole nother level of the bitter truth. Like, literally listen to this. Oh, man. Oh, did you hear that vocal? Oh man, gives me goosebumps. Oh, we're gonna listen to that again. We are going to listen to that again. Wait. That is so good. I overreact. I am about to cry. How? I expected this song to just be like all the other three songs where it's just calm. No. No. They're not doing it, are they? Oh man, they are doing it, aren't they? Oh. Whoever was a fan of Evanescence and they just now today, like they love their Fallen and Open Door album since they like released their self-titled album. If you guys have just like given up on Evanescence, don't really watch them. This band does not understand how much they've helped me through the darkest times. Their Fallen album I started listening to in third or fourth grade. My dad got me an iPod Shuffle. Didn't have a screen on it. I was just like going into Menards one day and just jamming to Bring Me to Life and then My Immortal. This was the only songs he knew about. And I'm like in seventh grade. I'm like, oh my gosh, Call Me When You're Sober, so good. And I started getting more and more and more into it. And I didn't even do that on time. Woo! Listen, just listen closely. Blown away with how much rock. They literally promised that they were gonna put more rock in this. In the first three songs, I'm like, it's getting there, it's getting there. This song got there. We have 8 more songs. I just love I don't, I'm speechless. Like, this and after this song is over, I'm going to go back to a line that I thought was... I got goosebumps again. Okay, let's continue. Oh my. That. What in the name of God? I teared up. Guys. I want to play that again. Oh man. That's only 3 minutes of... I'm proud of this band deciding to do this, to write more songs for us. I just love everyone. I love everyone. Man. I'm gonna ask you to do a favor. If you know, if my subscribers know the song Bring Me to Life or My Immortal, this is the band that wrote that. This is the band that wrote Yeah Right too. Amy Lee has been there the whole time. Now there's been band members that's gone and went. I think, in my strongest opinion, these members are the best members that Evanescence has ever had. I don't know how they do it. If any band member leaves, if you don't stay on Evanescence, something's gonna happen. Because you're gonna make me unhappy if any of you leave. If I mention Jen, Troy, Will, or Tim, I keep getting those names mixed up. And then Amy. This song really spoke to me. Okay, so I need to listen to it like a few more times to fully understand what this song is saying. This band has probably got to have the best drummer of all time. He has had probably almost 50 years of experience in his life. He was probably playing drums when he was like the day after he was born. This is incredible. I am so excited. Oh my gosh. I want them to have a concert in the US just for the bitter truth. Well, also, I've never been to a concert before. I wanted to go. At this point, I don't care what anyone in my grade listens to. This is something that really makes me happy. This band is... Guys, I'm speechless. That was so good. I don't have anything to say. There's nothing they did wrong in this song. Not in any song whatsoever. This song is literally going to help people get through the hardest times of 2020. I'm going to end this year on a good, positive note because of this band. I will tell you something else. As they were releasing songs throughout 2020, I for once had something I was excited for in 2020. That was waiting for more songs to be released. They literally showed me that they're still good in years if you choose to have a good heart and choose to look up to the positivity in the hardest year possible. I don't care what anyone else says, you can have the greatest year of your life. You've learned so much from this year, such as you could spend more time with family or how can you make yourself happy throughout these situations. I'm gonna go back to a certain part in the song that, yeah, I'm the queen of something, something, I don't know the rest of the words. Let's swipe out that voice. Okay. Yeah! I want another song next week on this album. Oh man, I want some new music. Y'all better be at least posting one more new song by January, and then I can wait till March. If I just get one more new song, wait for the rest of the album, that's how it's gonna work.